'Cause I speak of a woman to serve her love.